part two of the roller coaster. As you can see, it was a lot of stuff that we're doing. We're still gonna use the world that the roller coaster was in. Because, like, why not? Because that's everything we have with the roller coaster. And so, yeah, this is really what we're gonna do for today. It might be around 7 minutes. That's this video. But I'm not sure. So, we gotta wait till the end. Alright, as we know, we're gonna do a OP would you rather. Would you rather be the warden in Minecraft or the Ender Dragon in Minecraft? Choose. Well, just I wanna see what you guys would rather be. Me, I'd probably be the warden because the warden could fall from the world height. And yeah. I would also want to be the Ender Dragon because I get to fly. So, that's kind of a hard decision. We do have our 3 rings. Remember, guys? And we are doing the drop. Today might be the last video, but I won't hold on to that. There might be a part 3. Who knows? On making a roller coaster. I don't know because, well, time will tell. And I'm not time. If I were time, I'd be telling you guys. But I'm not time. I'm sorry. I think here should be the draw. There's gonna be a pit full of lava. Right here. That's why we're gonna have another pillar. Right here. And who wants to be making this on a rainy day? No. Time. Day. Weather. Clear. Thank you. Thank you. But yeah, look at this. It's so good. We have so much progress. And obviously, look at how tall it is. If I do fall from this, I will die. And I don't want that to happen. Because it's not on keep inventory. But we are next to spawn, I think. Yeah. Because the villager... Alright, we kind of are a little far away from spawn. Actually, no, there's a big bottle. Alright, so we are not far away from spawn. So, right now, we're going to be doing the big drop. If you guys are scared, comment down below. I've seen a lot of views, but on my videos, so thank you for watching my videos. I'm glad. And now, time for the big drop. And so, and yeah. It's gonna like pretend it was coming off. Like that. You see, it just crinkled off. That's why you don't wanna go on this roller coaster. Cause right down here, there's gonna be a big lava pool. And we have also got, no TNT right now. So we're gonna put that. We're just gonna fall down here. Hooray, yeah. And we're just gonna put a big pit of lava. So, lava. This is practically, we're near the end. Because if we're doing the big drop now, that's what I call a big end. We're gonna be testing out how good the big drop is. I wanted to do this in a mine shaft, but yeah, no. All right, probably we gotta do it a little bit more closer to here. And why not right here? Actually, no, there might not be any lava. It's just gonna be a huge, big drop that we're just gonna then put a little staircase of a little bit of rails to say that they might not, so that we might live. And I don't know. All right, so right here, we're gonna chugga 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 chugga. So right here, we don't want these. And we're gonna obviously make it all crooked. We might survive, I'm not sure. Cause as you can see, it looks a little sad that we actually might not live from this. Why do I still have buttons? But boom, 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 boom. And all we're gonna do is make it a little bit crooked, kinda. It's not gonna really look crooked, but like pretended it just cut off. Maybe a little bit taller. Right here, Skidoo. Skidoosh. Yeah. And then we're just gonna add a big connection. This was just like so we could just show you guys what we're just doing. But yeah, that's really all we're doing right now. But well, anyways, thank you for watching. I know it was like the shortest video I have done. But yeah. Look at it. That's the big drop. Now we just have to think of an ending. Well, thanks guys for watching. Bye.